Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. If you found yourself configuring your Plex server and the setup wizard doesn't appear as expected, don't worry. We've got a quick troubleshooting guide for you. This issue might be due to an expired or incorrect claim token. You can verify this by checking your Plex Docker logs. If you suspect the token is the culprit, head over to plex.tv/claim to generate a new one. Then, update your Plex container with this fresh token. But what if you've done this, and the wizard is still elusive? No need to panic. Here's a nifty fix. Click on the wrench icon and choose Reset Customization. Confirm by clicking the Reset button. After a quick refresh, you should find yourself right on track with the Plex configuration wizard. Thanks for tuning in. If this video was helpful, remember to hit the like button and subscribe for more valuable content.